Hey friends, you know now you can monitor the health of your Data Factory pipelines using the Azure Data Factory Analysis OMS pack from the Azure Marketplace. Gaurav Malhotra is here to show me what that is and how it works today on Azure Friday. Hey friends, I'm Scott Hanselman and it's another episode of Azure Friday. I'm here with Gaurav Malhotra talking about the Azure Data Factory, and you know when you've got a lot of data factories or you've got one that you care about, you want to monitor it. And there's probably a better way than me just hitting refresh a lot.
Absolutely. So data integration solutions are complex with many moving parts.
Indeed.
And one of the major things that our customers want to do is to make sure that they're able to monitor their data integration workflows, aka pipelines. And they don't want to monitor it like a hummingbird, right? In some cases, they want to make sure that there are alerts on top of that. Mm-hmm. And they want to customize those alerts to make sure that they can raise those alerts on particular events that they care about. So what we are saying with this, the integration with operations and management suite, is that now Data Factory has a service pack that is available in Azure Marketplace. And you can enable this service pack, which will essentially give you pre-canned views to monitor your data factories. And this is essentially based on our integration with Operations and Management Suite, OMS. And I'm going to show you how easily you can do this and enable this for your data factory and visualize this for your data factory pipelines.
Is this for anybody? Or like there are people out there who are using OMS or the Operations and Management Suite already. Are there people who are monitoring other things and now they're going to bring their data factories in? Or is this an opportunity for people who maybe aren't familiar with OMS to bring their, to be a first time they've ever seen it?
So they, people who are already using OMS and now want to make sure that their data factory metrics also flow to maybe the same OMS account or a different one can do either of those, right? They can essentially enable the diagnostic settings for their data factory, which will allow them to route the data to log analytics or OMS. And from there, they can monitor the health of their data factory pipelines.
Very cool. Is it easy to set up?
Yes, absolutely. So as you can see on my screen that this is Azure Marketplace and this is the service pack that we have enabled over there. And all you have to do is just click Get It Now. And when you click Get It Now, it takes you to your data factory. You select your particular data factory, which I've already done in my particular case. It's called ADF Customer Demos. And you enable diagnostics for your data factory. So you can essentially turn on diagnostic settings for your data factory pipeline, for your data factory. And once you click the turn on diagnostic settings, it takes you to this Azure blade in the Azure portal. You say send to log analytics and you specify your log analytics account that you want to use. You can create a new workspace or use an existing one. Let's say I'm going to use my one. And you want to say you want to send all the metrics that we have enabled. So you can say all the activity runs, pipeline runs, and trigger runs. And you can just select all metrics as well. So in future, if we enable other metrics, they will just flow right away to your OMS account as well. So once you enable these diagnostic settings, I've already done, so that's why I didn't save. I have this workspace that's provisioned. And this particular workspace, as you can see that now it is showcasing that for my particular data factory, which is this UX demo factory that I have, the data is already flowing to this OMS account. And when I click this preview, you can see now all the particular pre-canned views that we have enabled for your data factory pipelines. And you're able to see pipeline.
Look at that.
Yeah.
It just lights up a whole dashboard for you.
Yes, so it's a pre-built dashboard that you can enable just by a few clicks for your data factory. It has all the pipeline runs by data factory, your activity runs, your trigger runs, top 10 errors that you have faced in your pipeline, top 10 activity errors that are there inside your pipeline. If there were any trigger failures, which I don't have, it would have been enabled there as well.
It makes me wonder if there's any reason that everyone shouldn't turn this on. This is a great bit of information that you have trapped in your data factory and you can simply turn it on by plugging in OMS to your data factory.
And not only that, this also enables cross data factory monitoring. Now what you can do is, now if you look at our monitoring portal that we have in the Azure UX, Data Factory UX, this particular UX for monitoring is per data factory. But what if you have multiple data factories and you want to monitor across data factories? So what you can do as a customer is that you can essentially hook up all those data factories to a single OMS account. And that way, all those metrics will flow on this single dashboard. And you'll be able to see them.
So one dashboard for as many data factories as you want?
Yes.
All powered by OMS?
Yes.
Very
yes.
cool.
And you can essentially dig deeper into each of these tiles. So you can look at a particular one, like in this case, I'm looking at the pipeline run. So you'll be able to see the corresponding log analytics query that we are running.
Ah.
You can even edit that query based on your requirements. So let's say you want to do only for a particular pipeline, you want to monitor that. You can add that particular predicate in this particular query.
Mm-hmm.
And you can create an alert rule on top of it as well. So this is how you can create customized alerts for your data factory and monitor them using your data monitor your data factory pipelines.
And of course, because you are integrating with existing features of Azure, you can do whatever you want with that alert. Route it to who you want based on grouping and the medium by which you want to alert people.
Yes, and you could have this OMS account hooked up with other services like Databricks, right? So that means all your data from different services are flowing into a single OMS account. You can look at not only data pipeline stuff, metrics like pipeline runs, activity runs. You can also look at your Databricks executions, if you will.
Very cool. Is this something that's in preview or is this ready to go? And I have this feature, one of the many features I already know I have, but I've never turned on.
Yes, so the good thing is that we already have documentation for this. We recently posted an Azure blog announcing this particular feature as well. And customers can enable this today for their data factory pipelines.
Fantastic. I love learning about new features of Azure that you snuck in when I wasn't looking. And here on Azure Friday, we get to learn about that, and it's just going to make my experience that much better.
Absolutely.
Fantastic. I am learning all about how to monitor my Data Factory pipelines using OMS and Azure Data Factory today on Azure Friday.